meditation. And so we begin again where we left off, perhaps a little wiser, right? So we just need to settle in, feel like we're arriving again here and now, that we're arriving in the present. And once again, seeing if you can let go of the past and future, seeing if you can relax the body and notice how the mind feels when you give it permission to let go of the past, when you give it permission to stop worrying about the future. How spacious that mind becomes. And so for the next 25 minutes, allow the body to relax, allow the mind to become calm. Perhaps watching the breath. Seeing that process of meditation occurring. Letting go of things that lead to agitation, distraction, suffering. And cultivating those things that lead to peace, tranquility, joy. So keep practicing as you want to practice for the next 25 minutes. Very good. So already today you've done so much. You've practiced that renunciation, that voluntarily giving up all of these exciting things to be here, to work on your mind. That's amazing. Something to celebrate, something to be joyful about. And then we got to hear about people's spiritual practice and reflect upon our own. We got to meet some new friends. How wonderful, yeah? And then we practiced meditation, developing our mind. This is so wonderful. And we've only just begun. So already your hearts should be starting to feel a bit of goodness opening up, ripening within you. Perhaps your mind is already starting to experience some joy. Perhaps you can see the potential for coming out of suffering and moving more and more towards happiness. So this is the whole of the spiritual path, this process of moving away from suffering and understanding where we find true happiness. And so we'll keep on exploring this over the next few days. So now it's time for the meal. And after you take your food, you have some time for personal practice, which is great, yeah? You get to sit with your mind, see what's going on, and put some time onto the cushion. So this is an essential part of our practice. Time is the secret ingredient in our meditation. It takes time for the mind to become calm and quiet, to leave behind the world, to start to unwind some of those habits that cause us a lot of suffering. And you see, as you keep on practicing over the next few days, how the mind changes. And it changes because of the time that we're investing in our practice. So take that time this afternoon, after the meal, to really sit and to allow your mind to keep calming down. I'm just going to check what time we come back together. So I'll see you at 2:00. And we're going to do another guided meditation. We're going to be practicing Chaga Nusati. So until then, enjoy being here at BGF, and I'll see you at 2 p.m.